What is going on, guys? Welcome back to the Mooshcast. Today's going to be so exciting. We have this big box to open up, and it's actually coming off one of our videos. We won a contest through Mystery Tackle Box, where I actually got an MTV Slam. So we got the runner-up prize. So in this bad boy, we have $75 worth of tackle, which is pretty awesome. So let's just jump right into it. I'm going to show you guys all what's in here and everything. Okay, lots of packing. Alright. So, of course, we have the Mystery Tackle Box stickers, which I put on, like, everything. I don't know. Stickers, I like putting them on everything. Here we have a Red Eye Shad by Strike King. Let's see. Looks like this would be maybe a good one for bass and stuff like that. I don't know, maybe it'll work for normals. Here we have some plastics. These look like pretty good worm. I bet you could string a big hook through it and catch some bass off of that. Same thing with these, except this is what I'm talking about, except I would do the same thing with those ones. I would just take a big hook and do this same rig, almost. These look like pretty good for bass and stuff like that. Let's see, they're scented too, 4 inches. Cool. Weedless, 30-pound fluorocarbon is what it's rigged with. As you can see here, I use 30-pound braid usually on my lines. Here we have some weighted jig heads. Kind of funny looking. Alright, that's cool. I like that. I'm pretty sure these little lines here, these coming off the hook right here, I'm pretty sure those are for, when you have a plastic, you can thread it through, and then you can have it hooked to the bottom. So, those are pretty neat. Oh yeah, we can see here. Oh wow. You can see that it goes through this little hole here. Alright, maybe that's going to be coincided with the plastics. Here we have a spinnerbait. Nice. Alright, that looks pretty cool. I'll have to try that out on one of the bass lakes that I go to. Anti-tide skirt. Wow, what is this? What is this? I don't even know. Hold on. I gotta open this one up. Looks like there's three of them. What? This is so interesting. I've never seen anything like this. Wow, you can see the rattles in there. This is the most peculiar and strange bait I've ever seen. Wow. Alright. Well, I'll put that one back in its case. Here's another one. What are these? They're pretty low, or pretty shallow. Let's see, dives 3 to 4 feet. These are interesting. Schooling formation of bait fish amid constant assault of predator fish is one of Mother Nature's most complex fighter survival events. It is the eternal fight or flight law of nature. Safety is century of the big bait ball. Wow, that is interesting. I've never seen anything like that. Oh, no way. I've always wanted a frog, and I've just never gotten one, because, I mean, like, I don't know, I've been too stingy. Alright, wow, that's peculiar. I think this is really cool, actually. It's a diver frog, actually. This might go, must go underwater. Alright. I'll have to give that one a go. Caution, this lure and components cannot be stored with other plastic baits. Interesting. Alright, here we have the last one. Looks like a simple skirt. And yeah, quarter ounce. Awesome. Well, I'm pretty happy with all of these. These are really awesome. I'm glad that I got hooked up with the prize. That's great. If you guys didn't know, Mystery Tackle Box is one of my favorite services. So if you guys do want to try it out, you can get your first box for $4.99 with the code GET499. Let's see, you usually get the boxes for about $15 a piece, and with each box you probably get $20 to $25 worth of tackle. It's a great deal in my opinion, and it really helps you try out new baits like this. I still have no clue what this is, but I guess, yeah, just like, subscribe. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you guys later.